गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक. लेट अस स्टार्ट डूइंग द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ द पैसेज. व्हाट कॉज द लार्ज स्केल कैजुअलिटी? चिल्ड्रन, व्हाट कॉज द लार्ज स्केल कैजुअलिटी? विच कैलामिटी हैव टेकन प्लेस चिल्ड्रन हियर? अर्थक्वेक. सो आंसर इज अर्थक्वेक. व्हाट वॉज द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ द अर्थक्वेक? नाउ चिल्ड्रन, व्हाट वॉज द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ द अर्थक्वेक? सी हियर यू कैन गेट डायरेक्ट आंसर. मैग्नीट्यूड एट 7.9. इट इज 7.9 इन रिचर स्केल. सेकेंड थर्ड क्वेश्चन चिल्ड्रन, विच कंट्री वॉज मोस्ट इफेक्टेड बिकॉज ऑफ दिस अर्थक्वेक? नेपाल. डायरेक्ट आंसर, नेपाल इज मोस्ट इफेक्टेड बाय दिस अर्थक्वेक. नाउ वेयर वॉज द एपी सेंटर ऑफ द अर्थक्वेक? इफ यू वॉन्ट डायरेक्ट आंसर विदाउट रीडिंग द पैसेज, सो हियर यू विल गेट एपी सेंटर इज लामजन. इट इज इन नेपाल. विच आर द अदर इफेक्टेड एरिया? विच आर द अदर इफेक्टेड एरिया चिल्ड्रन? इट इज बिहार, वेस्ट बंगाल एंड उत्तर प्रदेश इन इंडिया, as well as China, Bhutan, Pakistan and Bangladesh. If you will read the passage, you will get the answer children. Am I clear? See, here it is written. Next, at what depth was the focus located? So children, here you will get the answer. Focus is located at 11 kilometer depth. What kind of damage is seen because of earthquake? We can see the damage, like 1500 people were killed and around 1000 people are injured. So that was the damage, major damage of human life. According to you, what could be the reason behind it? Now children, if I am asked, like, according to me, what could be the reason for this earthquake? So it is because of sudden release of energy, you know, from the center of the earth towards the surface. So sudden release of energy from the interior of the earth have resulted in this earthquake. And the last question children for you, have you ever experienced a similar earthquake? Discuss. Now children, have you experienced an earthquake? That is completely your choice. Like, you know, if yes, then what was the effect? If no, then what could be the effect if somebody would have, like, you know, you can imagine, but you have an idea about that. So that is a personal response question which you are supposed to write. Am I clear children? Let us continue. Now here, various natural events occur on earth from time to time. Example, flood, storm, snowfall, extreme rainfall, etc. Similarly, because of the movements below the earth's surface, natural events like earthquake and volcanic eruptions occur. For the organism living on earth, these events are disastrous. There is a loss of life and property because of natural calamity. In this lesson, we are going to get introduced to this endogenetic, that is the internal movement of the earth. So children, here I am stopping my video. We are going to begin with the internal movement in our next lecture. That is all such activities we are going to do in our next lecture, and we are going to learn about the slow movement and the rapid movement of the earth. Thank you for now. Stay home, stay safe.